perfect. That was good. That was good.
They're real metal, real sharp, real spikes. Get it wrong, we have our accent. You want to check it? Okay, check them out. Real, yep, okay. I'm going to check, you guys help me. Come check their knives. Okay? Make sure these are real. Okay? All right? They're real metal. You land on them, it's a problem. Okay? All right? Okay. Just to prove that the fire is real, if I could just borrow a little one. I'm only kidding, I'm kidding. Your mom was going to let you come there, remember that kid, alright? Nobody's checking the fire, alright? Alright, make sure you're back behind the rope line. People, let me ask you a quick question. If you're ready, and if you're with me, everyone together, let me hear you say yes. Good. Okay, I'm going to ask you guys to check the blindfold, make sure it's real, alright? Check it out. Yeah, all good? Okay. All set? Yeah, I'm out of your 50 Shades of Grey mode. There it was. Okay, how are we doing in the VIP section? All good? Nice one. All right, we get one run of this, okay? No rehearsals. We've got to make this count. You guys have got one job in a minute. Clap loudly. Okay, that's it. Quick check. Yeah, you guys are great. Takes a bit of time to get there, but you guys are perfect. Don't move. All right. The very last thing I'll say before I do this is just thank you to you guys for stopping by. I know some of you were heading that way. Some of you were heading that way. But you all stopped to watch this, and I appreciate that. I'm not going to let you down. In a moment, I promise I'll be up here without a mark, a scratch, a wound, or a burn. The only thing I ask in return is that you guys be fair. I'm not gonna ask you guys to do anything in the show or anything dangerous, but what I will ask at the end, if you've enjoyed it, if you've watched it, if you think I've done a good job as a street performer.
Hey man, how's life? I don't know, it's all right. Hey man, how's life? I don't know, it's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little
food. Okay.
Time. A little break from the show.
A lot has got to go right for me to avoid a very bad accident here, so let's get it right, people. Okay? When I ask you all to clap, give me the very best you got. Okay?
What does that mean, mate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Roll about a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues,
here we
like
go.
I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth the dog. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know now. I'm back to one. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'm gonna have to crack your nose.
All right.
Every set of hands. Making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces.
How did you get?
That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in some fake to forget what I'm saying.
Good beat, y'all.
Yes, Mormon. Let me stand on top of here and take a bow. I want to hear you guys make some noise right about now. Let me hear you.
Hang on, hang on. Big thank you to Robbie. Robbie's my fire marshal. He gives up his time to make sure we don't die. I'm going to grab my bag. The last part is where you guys get to show some love and support. I'm not going to come into the audience, but I'd love it if you guys...